So we're going to be channeling the spirit of Kiss through our nerdy-ass bodies in part satanic ritual and part science experiment. So sometimes the spirit of Paul Stanley is going to move me. And he's going to tell me,
I think it's hot in here. Do you think it's hot?
Yeah!
I think we better go to the firehouse!
Stop!
So what are we gonna play next?
Dude.
Mark, what's up? What do you wanna play next?
Dude.
Whatever you wanna play, you gotta let me know.
Yeah. nerds up here.
You know that guy?
Fucking nerds! Take this again!
Really is odd in here, man. You might actually need to call the fire guys.
This is by far the weirdest song that Kiss ever wrote, I think.
Hey, Pit Rage!
So you want to slow it down a little bit?
Like, no.
Play an instrumental for George Gervin's favorite song. You heard it here. I said it on the mic, so it must be true, right?
He requested this.
I'm just teasing.
There are no vocals in this weird fucking song. So if you want to make shit up, go for it.
It is sexy.
I'm really glad. I could use a rest, so. Songs, I don't know, Ryan.
I don't know, man. How long is it been?
Well, it kind of feels like